The president of Peru is facing impeachment, tried to dissolve parliament, and has gotten himself arrested. This is President Castillo, or Castillo, as we would say in my home country of Argentina. He won in 2021. It was heralded as a great win for leftists, and all of a sudden, things completely and totally imploding. What will ultimately happen? Let me know what you think in the comments.